Jorgi, Jorgi, Jorgi. He's taking all the time his schedule. My son, Yorgos, is taking time out of his schedule because everything is canceled. You don't have to worry about the woke children putting you canceled because coronavirus is the most woke children of all. Say, say, no, stop it. Fire him. The coronavirus said, no, you can't host the Oscars. The coronavirus said, no, you can't do the comedy. The coronavirus said, I can't fucking sell cheeseburgers to drunk children. What's the problem here? I own a restaurant. So, I make a living of two types of people. It's my core. Everyone has to have a core fan base. A fan base. For the Greeks, it's mostly Greeks. We do business with other Greeks. We're going to be fine doing the coronavirus because we have a shadow economy of Greeks. The Greek economy is always gone, baby. We have money in the mattresses. We're paranoid people. That's why when you go to the restaurant and you pay, you never hand the money to the Mexican waiter. You have to walk straight up to the cash register and hand the money to my 87-year-old wife or a 117-year-old man who's sitting there who takes the money and you hand it to me, baby, because I don't trust anybody. I'm a Greek. And then you take a candy. You take the candy in the open bowl where coronavirus started. They said it started in China. Maybe it started in the bowl of Colgate mints. It tastes like you eat a toothpaste after you have a cheeseburger.